Hello there, and today I got a VCR. Yay! But not only that, I also got two new Disney VHS tapes. They are Fantasia and The Hunchback of Notre Dame. Hold on a second. There, that's better. Here they are. Let's take a look. Fantasia. VHS was released in, 1991. You know, this movie was originally made in, 1940. Here's the spine. Here's the back. Here's the VHS tape. Can't really see it that well. Print date is November 17th, 1991. And the other one I got is Hunchback of Notre Dame. This movie was originally made in 1996, and I think this VHS tape was released in 97, I think. No. I'll have to check the print date. Front, spine, back. Here's the tape, and the print date is January 22nd, 1997. So, yeah, I don't really have know what else to say. So, guess that's it for this video. Peace out.